ever. More hoes and more intelligence. Wanna move around with them pounds and Berettas. Yeah, faggot. If I want it, I'm gonna have it. Regardless if it's handed to me, I'm gonna grab it. I'm making an ass out of myself, trying to stop me. I'm cocky, raps rocky, nigga, it's sloppy. You know that I'm, hey, that was a bump, you nigga. I'm plugging, nigga. I never heard of you, nigga. I'm smoking, nigga. I'm the wrong one to perform, but right now, niggas, it's only gonna leave for smoking. So I ain't been living out. It's toast for these cows, cause I got no friends. Fuck most of these cows.
Mike B!
Yeah, baby! Greece! The Greece, baby! Right,
baby. Yeah.
Gentlemen, we switch styles, but the ring action is still as real. With your first historic mixed martial arts bout of the evening, this bout is scheduled for 3 4-minute rounds in the middleweight division. And when the bell rings, the man controlling the mayhem in the middle will be a referee, Sam Garza. Introducing the principals first, fighting out of the blue corner. He weighed in at 175 pounds, an even record in his young career, one victory, one defeat, representing a Metro Fight Club in Houston, ladies and gentlemen, please welcome the Greek Bronson! His opponent fighting out in the red corner, he also weighed in at 175 pounds. And he comes to us from Elvis Solis Gym, Humboldt, Texas. A record of 1-0. Please welcome Paul Big Bro Hanson. Sam Garza, the final instruction.
It's gonna work.
Come on, Big Green!
Make him hard!
Come on, Big Green!
Come on!